The hen's looking good. Another 20-30 minutes and it should be done. I want it to be well cooked. The thermometer says it's about 170 degrees inside the meat, but I still want it cooked a little more. And the apple's doing very well. It split open a little bit, but it sure looked good. It's time to put on the asparagus. This is the asparagus. Oops. A little bit on the long side. I think I need to cut it down slightly. Let me get the cutting board. A few ants on the cutting board. Was fine. A little bit of olive oil. Pepper. I'm going to put some garlic salt on it. That should be enough. Put it here in a small oven. In about a half an hour or so, everything should be ready. A feast in the forest. Honey glazed game hen, asparagus, Turk's cap, American beauty berry fruit, and baked apple. And I'm drinking Yaupon tea. Sure looks good. Bon appetit! There's a second leg. Would you like to have it? Come on, it's really good. Mmm. Whenever I am outdoors and close to nature, I feel especially blessed. Nature nourishes my spirit and heals whatever ails me. To quote from John Muir, everybody needs beauty as well as bread, places to play in and to pray in, where nature may heal and give strength to body and soul. Until next time, peace.